With that sound, the Flying Pig weekend is underway. Tonight's 50 West Mile is the first race of the jam-packed weekend. As they cross the finish line, loved ones waiting to cheer them on.
Woo, nice job!
It's an unforgettable experience, particularly for Coleraine High School senior Lily Diebold, who ran the 1 mile before heading to prom.
Oh, it was great. It was so much fun. Our teachers were out there cheering us on, and just so many people were saying congrats.
And she did it all in her prom dress, in the rain, no less.
The dress is a little wet, a little sweaty.
Now Lily and her boyfriend Luke will be sporting medals at the big dance tonight.
Woo, we did it!
Yeah.
Whether they're running for a cause or for fun, everyone knows the joy of crossing that finish line. For Ohio native and lifelong runner Mike Fremont, it's a feeling that never grows old. And at 102 years young, he finished the 1 mile tonight with flying colors.
He was running a marathon up until 92. Yeah, it's kind of amazing. And he got the American world record for 1 mile at 96.
He's proof it's never too early or too late to take on a challenge. With another run in the books, Mike doesn't plan on stopping anytime soon.
If I can do it at 102, you can do it at 150.